over there, they tactically inserted about 12 people. And I was hiding behind that thing, and saw them walking. I was like, I'm going back over here.
Okay, come here.
We've got one point down there, past the castle right there, that we can take, but it's right next to this one point, and there's people in the sloop. We ain't going to get back to that one right now. But we got that windmill right there, and there's nobody up there. I guess we should sit here and watch it.
I got two windmills. I got that one, and then I got one down there at the very bottom. I left my gun, and I told that one guy just to pray. He said he was going to shoot and pray.
I got all the way over there, and me and this other kid, the kid wearing all the black, we were trying to get that one guy out of there, and he, every time my paintball would go to hit him, it would hit something right before it and bust.
I finally got it. I was watching him, and I angled it, and it
But we finally got that one over there, but they took it back. We got that windmill. The second one down there and the third one all the way down there might be theirs.
Yeah.
I do too, but it kind of makes me play better.
That way, or should we try to come down there?
I don't know. Derek was over here somewhere.
Yeah, I saw him.
I don't know. Caleb and the other kids down there. And
for air all day.
Yeah.
Okay, but we have to buy a paintball?
Yeah.
Because I got like $40 left.
Yeah, yeah. Even still, I got money.
I went through $100 on nothing today.
I got four magazines laying around here somewhere.
That's what I've been getting.
They hit and they don't bust, but they turn into a blister. I'm thinking momentarily until we see what these guys down here do. Yeah, there's four reds down here. And they have that. We got three people right there. They're moving on their left though.
Insertion of eight people onto this unit.
Yeah, that's, and then there were four more that came in with them.
You know what we got? Well, God bless his heart. I know he means well. One nerd.
Who?
There's some new guy down there.
Oh.
He was talking about how cool his gun was, and all it was like what Michael started out with.
Where'd Caleb go? No, that ain't Caleb. Caleb's down there. To our left. That's friendly up there, though.
There's people shooting me. Not you, but that ass is up here. He was like, whoa, look at him. And then my friend behind me, because he was watching the end of this saloon and I was watching the front, I was screaming, man, where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? It's like, some asses are shooting you.
The only guy down there is Caleb.
That's
good. Caleb needs to get down until they run into the bunker and just smack that tire. When they go into the bunker, if he smacks that tag, he'll be alright. Who we got?
Somebody's
there.
In the bunker?
No.
Somebody's in the bunker, buddy.
What? The one he's in?
There! Somebody's up top.
He's friendly.
He's friendly?
Yeah, he's been up there.
You won't see that.
No. He's been up there, dude.
Nah, too much wind. I wouldn't ever know.
Oh, you're shooting at the guy way back there? Caleb's out. Okay, Derek and the guy in top is going to
watch him back there.
We got that one guy right there behind that thing.
Anybody else?
Not that I know of.
I bet my buddy's back there this morning.
He's shooting. He's not
yet. I see him. Shit.
He's sticking his head out that hole, ain't he?
Does that sound like a real gun?
Yeah. We got Derek and the guy up top.
See, one issue with all of this.
What? We got this hill right in front of it.
Yeah, this hill, but
there's the windmill right there.
Everybody has machine guns.
And I've got 10 rounds apiece. I know I got one guy out, but other than that, I was just trying to keep people from moving up on me. I wasn't trying to hit them, I was just trying to shoot.
I got seven, and then that other guy got probably, I'd say six or seven himself, because he was right at the front where they'd spawn him. Except for the little Chinese bastard.
Me and him
tried to shoot each other through a crack, and then, I saw it, and I was like, oh, no.
I've only got hit twice.
I got hit twice.
I got hit twice.
But
in the balls, and then I got hit in the forehead. But other than that,
yeah, I got hit straight.
Here's Cap.
If they have some massive fire down here, we could sneak around and flank down here.
That's my mag, man.
Huh?
That's my magazine. Okay. I guess that's cool. I'll ask him for it later.
Here, someone picked up your magazine?
Yeah, the ref did. I need to get a dump pouch instead of just throwing them down. But even if I had it, I'd still throw them down.
Stick them in my back pocket if we're safe.
Huh?
Stick them in my back pocket if you don't have nothing to do with them.
It's pockets. Thanks for reminding me now.
What do you think?
At the moment, we hold 1, 2, 3.
I got one down there, but I don't know if it's still there.
Yeah, it's still blue. Right. Dude, it's still blue and it's all the way down there.
Should we get, should we go after that one way down there now?
I don't think so, because they're all right next to it.
Yeah.
Where's Derek?
Holy nuts. Were they shooting freaking Gatling gun?
I don't know.
Now that's my buddy. That's who I was with. He had that fucking machine gun.
Who? The guy on the top?
Whenever you hear a machine gun that sounds like a real gun, that's him. Because he got my bummy, and he was like, what's my side? And then it boop, 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 boop.
Where'd Michael go?
He's down there doing
well. He was getting a thing on.
Where the hell did Derek go?
Right there.
Oh, I can't see. We hold 1, 2, 3. We still got that tape, right?
Yeah, we got
the tape. Oh, I found a rabbit. It was way over there, and I was like,
Dirk!
Left!
Left, he moved up!
The guy inside the top.
This is a problem.
Run up and smack the bunker thing.
Well, this is a bunker thing.
You see the orange sticker on the side, this side facing this way? Huh? Red guy came out. Is that only one?
There's
one guy in the woods back over here.
I'd want you
moving out. This way. If we make it that way and get to that thing. Oh, enemy down. Or friendly down. Fuck. Cover the flag. Cover the flag, I won't care. Keep flipping it. He just smacked it. He ran up and smacked the cone over. That was it. If Derek can get up to the bunker thing and smack it, that'll clear the people out. I would see if I could get to that barrel to tell him, but...